Today, our vocabulary words will be from 91 to 105.
Our first word is junction. जैसे आप देख रहे हैं बहुत सारे roads आपस में मिल रहे हैं, तो जहाँ पे roads और railway tracks आपस में मिलते हैं उसको junction कहते हैं. A meeting point, a place or point where two or more things are joined as a seam or joint. Sentences: The unfortunate trains collided at the junction yesterday. Synonyms are adjunction, articulation, colligation, confluence, conjugation, conjunction, join, joint, juncture, meeting. Antonyms are detachment, disunion, division, divorce, estrangement, parting, separation, severance. Next word is juvenile, no umr. Of, pertaining to, characteristic of, or suitable or intended for young persons. जो नौजवानों से मुतल्लिका कोई भी चीज़, जो भी एडल्ट नहीं होते उनसे मुतल्लिका कोई भी चीज़ जुवेनाइल होगी. सेंटेंसेस: अ कार वॉज इन डीज डिस्पैच्ड विद नो मेंशन दैट द सस्पेक्ट वॉज पॉसिबली अ जुवेनाइल एंड दैट द गन माइट बी अ टॉय. सिनोनिम्स आर एडोलेसेंट, इमेच्योर, जेजून, जुवेनाइल, पर्सन, प्यूराइल. Antonyms are adult, mature, reasonable. Next word is jeopardy. अब इमेज में देखें फुटबॉल से पीछे कैट का इमेज नजर आ रहा होगा, तो उसको हिट होने का खदशा है, खतरा है, तो खतरे को jeopardy कहते हैं. Hazard or risk of or exposure to loss, harm, death or injury. Sentence is, the army officers told us about the jeopardy of firing on LOC. Synonyms are hazard, peril, risk. Antonyms are assurance, certainty, plan, safety, surety, protection. Next image is jealousy. ये देखिए बड़ा मज़े का इमेज है. दो बच्चे हैं, एक को मदर प्यार कर रही है और दूसरा आउट ऑफ jealousy डिस्टेंस पे बैठा है. एक को मदर प्यार करी और दूसरा गुस्से में बैठा हुआ है कि उसे इतना प्यार क्यों नहीं मिल रहा. तो ये जेलसी है. जेलस रिजेंटमेंट अगेंस्ट अ राइवल, अ पर्सन एंजॉयिंग सक्सेस और एडवांटेज एटसेट्रा, और अगेंस्ट एन अदर सक्सेस और एडवांटेज इटसेल्फ. किसी की कामयाबी पे नाराज होना, परेशानी का इजहार करना, ये जेलसी की अलामत होती है. सेंटेंस, सर लॉस अ लाइफ ड्यू टू हर एक्यूट जेलसी फॉर हर सिस्टर. Synonyms are green-eyed monster, invidiousness, envy, resentment. Synonyms are benevolence, goodwill, kindness, sympathy. Next image is jubilant, khushi. The little child is quite happy. Uski body language se bhi lag raha hai ki bahut khush hai. Meanings are showing great joy, satisfaction or triumph, rejoicing, exultant. Sentence is, and when he read his admission letter, his jubilant reaction was priceless. Synonyms are elated, exultant, exulting, gleeful, joyful, joyous, prideful, rejoicing, triumphant. Antonyms are depressed, discouraged, sad, sorrowful, unenthusiastic, unexcited. Next word is kindred. मेहरबान होना, प्यार मोहब्बत से रहना, शफकत करना. मीनिंग्स आर अ पर्सन्स रिलेटिव्स कलेक्टिवली, किन फोक, किन जो रिश्तेदार होते हैं उन्हें किंडर्ड कह सकते हैं. सेंटेंस इज, द किंडर्ड स्पिरिट ऑफ मदर्स इज मैचलेस. सिनोनिम्स आर कॉग्नेट, कॉन्जेनरिक, इंसिडेंट किन, पैरेलल, अफिलिएटेड, अकिन, एसोसिएटेड, अलाइड. Antonyms are unrelated, stranger, unknown, alien. Next word is knack. काबिलियत को कहते हैं जी, काबिलियत. Meanings are special skill, talent or aptitude. Sentences: He had a knack for saying the right thing. Synonyms are aptitude, dexterity, flair, genius, ingenuity, propensity, quickness, savvy, skill, adroitness, aptness, bent, capacity. Antonyms are disinclination, disinclination, inability, incapacity, inaptness, ignorance, incompetence, lack, inaptitude. Next word is knick-knack. Ghar mein maujood bekar ashiya. A small decorative object, especially in a house. Sentence is, the shelves were covered with ornaments and useless knick-knacks. Synonyms are affair, artifact, chacheki, forensics. Antonyms are important things, expensive, heavy. Next word is likelihood, imkan. Jaise graph se nazar aa raha hai ki koi cheez kimat badh rahi hai ya niche aa rahi hai, to likelihood ek guess hota hai, imkan hota hai. Meanings are the state of being likely or probable, probability. Sentences, there is a strong likelihood of his being elected. Synonyms are probability, chance, prospect, possibility, likeliness, odds, feasibility, plausibility, conceivability. Antonyms are unlikelihood, implausibility. Next word is labyrinth. Labyrinth, bhool bhulaiya, tedha medha rasta. Meanings are an intricate combination of paths or passages in which it is difficult to find one's way or to reach the exit point. Sentence is, life undergoes many a labyrinth of pain and pleasure. Synonyms are maze, warren, network, complex, web, coil, entanglement. Synonyms are ease, line, order, organization, simplicity. Next image is ludicrous, muzhika khiz. Aisi cheez jo mazak bane ya aapko tans bardasht karna pade us pe. Aisi situation jo aapke liye embarrassing ho. Causing laughter because of absurdity, provoking or deserving derision, ridiculous, laughable. Sentences, insulting her in the public is a ludicrous act of her husband. Synonyms are absurd, ridiculous, farcical, laughable, risible, preposterous, foolish, idiotic, stupid, inane, silly, asinine, nonsensical. Antonyms are common, familiar, grave, matched, normal, ordinary, reasonable, sad, sensible. Next image is limp, langdana. Ye handicaps unse chala nahi jata, normal walk nahi hoti, ya aapke tang mein koi injury ho ya fracture ho. Meanings are to walk with a labored, jerky movement as when lame. Sentence is, his writing limps from one cliche to another. Synonyms are hobble, walk with a limp, walk with difficulty, walk lamely, walk haltingly, walk unevenly, falter. Antonyms are firm, hard, rigid, activated, active, animated, energized, fresh, invigorated, lively. Next image is menaced, khatra. Jaise balloon ko needle se khatra hai, to menaced mean khatra. Jaise needle se prick kare to balloon phat jayega. Meanings are something that threatens to cause evil, harm, injury, etc. or a threat. Sentence is, when he gets behind the wheel of a car, he is a real menace. Synonyms are, be a threat or possible danger. Possible danger to threatened. Synonyms are, be a threat or possible danger to threatened, in danger. Antonyms are, assist, guard, help, protect, save, calm. Next word is mustard. Ye cereal bhi hoti hai. Sarson ke beech ko mustard kehte hain. As a verb bhi use hota hai. To strength gain karna, himmat karna. Meanings are to assemble troops, a ship's crew, etc. As for battle, display, inspection, orders or discharge, grains, cereals, etc. Sentence is, he mustered up all his courage. Synonyms are assemble, bring together, call together, marshal, mobilize, rally, round up, raise, summon, gather, together, mass, collect, convene, call up, call to arms, recruit, conscript. Antonyms are avoid, cancel, destroy, dismiss, disorganize, disperse. लास्ट वर्ड फॉर टुडे इज मीन, मतलब होना। मल्टी शेडेड वर्ड है, इसमें काफी सारे मीनिंग्स है, एज अ वर्ब भी, नाउन भी और एडजेक्टिव भी। मैथ में सेंट्रल या मिड वैल्यू को मीन कहते हैं, एडजेक्टिव के तौर पे को घटिया जिसका कैरेक्टर हो उसको मीन कहते हैं, और एज अ वर्ब इसका मतलब होना, मानी होना। मीन्स आर टू हैव एन to have in mind as one's purpose or intention, intent. Synonyms are, I meant to compliment you on your work. Synonyms are, signify, convey, denote, designate, indicate, connote, show, express, spell out, stand for, represent, symbolize, imply, purport, suggest, allude to, intimate, hint at, insinuate, drive at, refer to, cheap. Antonyms are decent, ignore.
At the end of the lecture, I hope you have understood all the vocabulary words very well. Best of luck.